Hi, my name is Jason. I'm a student at Fresno State, and I'm taking remedial classes for math. No, I was not prepared for the test. I figured it was just, he told me it was just a basic test, like basic math and everything. And I figured, you know, I'll take calculus. It wasn't no problem. It'd be an easy thing to do. But I guess if you don't kind of study for stuff and you like kind of forget about it because it's summer and you're a senior year, you're happy like I'm out of high school, you're not going to be prepared for it. Get as much practice in as possible. Don't take this test lightly, you know, because you wouldn't want to be waste your time in this class when you could be doing something else with your time and probably moving on to your minors and knocking stuff out of the way.